Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another not anymore unboxing, but it's cracking! Yes, Duskmourne on crack, 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 crack! This is the first of nine, it's like this, it's four in one hand and five in the other hand, okay? So it's nine, or is four and a half like this. And we have our first ever play booster of Duskmourne. And we call our friend Wesley! And we are gonna crack it! Thank you, Wesley. Thank you. Now, let's go on crack! Oh, let's go on crack! Okay. Oh, spoiler. How they build this package? Okay, so I have a common directly here. Her room is grand entryway at the elegant rotunda. Yeah, seems good. White glimmer enchantment token. And when you lock the door, put one. Seems good. Another one. Don't make a sound. Be silent, bitch. Counterattack spell. Ooh. Unless controller pays 2. If they do, survey 2. Nice. This is a very good counter spell. Next one. Twist reality. Good. Good. Yeah. Unfortunately, I already started to play arena, so I know these cards. Sacrifice a land, draw a card. I don't seems good. Ooh, another room. Mouldering gym, wait room. Ooh. I like this room. This is a ramp. It's a ramp card. Nice. Final vengeance. Exile. Sacrifice a creature or an enchantment. Pay 1, exile a creature is fucking good. Possessed goat. Yeah, it's scaring a possessed goat. Discard a card, 3 counter. We are... this is what we are looking for. When Altanak, the true ice cold, because the target on spell or ability and opponent control, draw a card. Seems very nice. Discard Altanak and return target land from your graveyard to the battlefield tapped. It will be a combo with this. It will be combo. Oh, Duskmourne Domination. 6 mana, control the creature. But it gets 3-0 and lose all the... What the fuck? Why I have to spend 6 mana for this? For -3/-0? Why? Why I have to control and... A weakened creature, why? But... fuck you, wizards. Oh, veteran survivor. It seems good. Especially in a dredge deck. And Dashing Bloodsucker! What a fucking name, Bloodsucker. Are you serious? Harry! Whenever an enchantment control enters the battlefield, he takes +2/+0 and gains lifelink until end of turn. Meh. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to everybody, Valgavoth Terror Heater! Hello there, bro! How much you're worth it? I will check. This guy, the demon at the center of the plane of Duskmourne, the guy who made all this mess, yes, it's him. Oh yeah! Very nice card, very nice drop, this one. If you are worth more than 5 euro, I'm happy. I don't think so, but we are check. So, a land, and... Ooh, no, it's not... Oh! It's the Kiddo. It's a foil mana ramp. No, yeah, it's the... But it's rare. It's, what is this one? Is rare symbol? No. No, it's fucking uncommon. But it's nice. This package is nice, but we are gonna check now our friend Valgavot. Hey, Valgavot! How much you are worth it? Valgavot Terror Heater. Is not foil. Is porco dio! It's 20... Guys, it's worth it 20 euro, this guy. This little guy is worth it from 16 to 20 euro. Yeah, I'm fucking happy. Oh yeah. So, fast recap. We got one Valgavot. And we are okay for, I think, 16 euro. We are okay for 3 package. So, he busted the value of this gift box of 3 package. Then, we have the foil mana dork. The foil mana ramp, sorry. The non-foil mana ramp. And another room. I don't know, honestly, this room, how get fit into the binder. I think I have to make a page only for them. So, guys, almost 20 euro package, 5 euro value, 15 euro up. Nice! This was a good drop. Thank you for watching, and remember, guys, trample doesn't work in defense.